called them several times, but still there is no answer. At this point, he knew something was off, so he called 911 and explained the whole situation. When the paramedics got inside, they found out that he had suffered from a stroke. And they said if they were just one day later, he may not still be alive. This man ordered